In this question, we are given three points A, B and C on a circle with center O such that angle BOC is 30 degrees and angle BOA is 60 degrees. If D is a point on the circle other than the arc ABC, find the measure of angle ADC. That is, we have to find this angle. Let's begin with the solution. And here we are given that angle BOC is equal to 30 degrees and angle AOB is equal to 60 degrees. We have to find angle ADC. And to find the measure of angle ADC, we will use the theorem which says the angle subtended by an arc at the center is double the angle subtended by it at any point on the remaining part of the circle. So here the arc AC subtend angle AOC at the center and angle ADC on the remaining part. So we have, according to the theorem, angle A OC is equal to 2 times of angle ADC. And angle AOC is angle AOB plus angle BOC. So this is equal to 2 times of angle ADC. AOB is 60 degrees and BOC is 30 degrees, so this is equal to 2 times of angle ADC, which implies that 2 times of angle ADC is equal to 90 degrees, which implies that angle ADC is equal to 90 degrees divided by 2, which is equal to 45 degrees. Therefore, measure of this angle is equal to 45 degrees. Hence, our answer is angle ADC is equal to 45 degrees. This completes the solution.